question for Paul McIsaac. Was the Free Press invited here today?
You'll have to ask the question from my post.
We in Burlington are all Free Press readers. Why didn't we have a chance at them? I think that if they were here, I would have a lot to tell them. I feel very badly that nobody who reports for the Free Press seems to know enough about our form of government to know for what things the mayor is responsible, for what things the commissions are responsible, for what things the aldermen are responsible. And they always blame the mayor. I'm slightly mad at myself at this point. notwithstanding those things, I think that the Free Press should at least... will we get good coverage tomorrow in the Free Press?
I suggest you talk to the tall blonde man in the blue bulletproof vest in the back of the room.
Would you like to come up and join us? Come on. Yeah.